Now, the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with Doug Allen.
Yeah, we're going to see some pretty views out of this, I think, tonight. This is a live streaming picture from the Gap area in eastern Lancaster County. This is one of the spots where you might see a little bit more than 4 inches of snow. There's a possibility there in eastern Lancaster, Chester counties in particular, Berks County, maybe even eastern Lebanon County. But the snow is coming down around the valley right now. Here is the Super Doppler 8 radar loop going back 3 hours. And there are a couple of storm systems in here. One is developing off Cape Hatteras right now. That's going to be tracking up toward New England and probably won't be much of a player for us, frankly, except that this system that's in the Midwest right now is going to be joining forces with it. By the time that happens and by the time that storm off New England really explodes, it will be by us. So we've got the snow this evening, and in fact, snow coming down around the Susquehanna Valley right now at a pretty good rate now west of the river. As you get into Fulton and Franklin counties, we've been seeing a lot of really impressive radar returns around Franklin County and some surface reports from around this area that the snow is actually kind of granular in nature. And that's why the radar is looking a little more impressive down in here. You see this yellow spot right here just south of Adams County. It's probably what's happening, a little coating on some of these snowflakes. And then on up through Mifflin and Juniata, Union Snyder counties, lighter east of the river right now. But we're going to see most of our accumulating snow during the evening. And we do have an advisory in effect for the entire Susquehanna Valley until 7 tomorrow morning with some winter storm warnings from Chester County over toward Philadelphia and points east. 26 right now. Winds are from the southeast at 5. Humidity is up at 85%. And temperatures for the entire valley running now in the mid and upper 20s. So cold enough for an all-snow event for us. It'll be cloudy and cold, light snow around during the evening hours, maybe becoming moderate as we go through the evening into the early nighttime with temperatures of 26 to 30. And then overnight tonight, our accumulating snow is going to come to an end. Most of us will probably see in the 2 to 4 inch range. There may be a few locations that see a little bit more than that. Most favored would be eastern parts of the Susquehanna Valley over closer to Philadelphia and maybe some of the high terrain and extreme western parts of the valley too. So becoming windy tomorrow, clouds and sunshine, a few flurries around 28 to 32. The system will be gone. We'll feel the after effects and some strong wind. So here's the coastal system tracking up toward New England right now. Here's a system in the Midwest that's making its way. This will cross the area, the entire Commonwealth tonight, and that'll be our primary snow maker, it looks like. Here's the predictor, and here's the snow now. I'm going to pause during the evening. This is 10 o'clock. You can see these brighter shades in here east of the Susquehanna River. That's the heavier snow this evening as it moves on by. And then here at 4 a.m., notice that this is pretty much done. The accumulating snow is wrapped up by that time, maybe some flurries. And then as we go through the day tomorrow, clouds and a little peak of sunshine from time to time, but gusty out. And temperatures only around freezing mean maybe a little blowing snow and some significant wind chills to contend with. The predictor computer model, again, brings the numbers up in the 2.5 to 3 inch range from much of the Susquehanna Valley. The numbers do get a little bit bigger as you go off to the east. So between now and 7 p.m., light snow around, some moderate snow west of the river. Heaviest 2 to 4 comes in the evening hours and then tapers off overnight tonight. For Thursday, windy. And on Friday, still quite cold out there. We'll see some increasing clouds Saturday with a chance of some snow showers Sunday. Monday, variably cloudy and mostly cloudy. Maybe some rain showers on Tuesday.